Der Gewinner der Rally Dakar 2023 fürs KTM Factory Racing Team, Ladies and Gentlemen, Kevin Benavides!
Hello everybody! This feels amazing, but this present to have all of you here, wow, amazing! When I was young, with my brother, we came here and I said, we want to be there with the factory riders, you know? And so we did it. We fight a lot day by day and we pass around the mountain, rocky stages, rivers, also was raining. The Dakar also is really cold, like here maybe a little bit. So yeah. It's a lot of sensation. And at the end, after fighting for 14 days, to take the win is a lot of emotion, you know? And I was so happy, and also the team works a lot to fight for the title, so I am so happy to be here. Thank you. Amazing. I enjoy it a lot. It was crazy. I visited a lot of different buildings here in KTM. We play a little bit around with the bikes. So yeah, it was incredible. It was a big surprise for me, and I really love it. It was a super day. It was a lot of emotion. A really good way to celebrate this winning. So I want to say thank you for all the KTM family, because all the people that work here, they help. You know, this is a team, and this work is not individual. It's just a work with the team. So thank you.